Please, don't kill me.
Then tell me where the other soldiers are.
Yeah, that way.
Looking for the supply cache.
Not far. Straight ahead.
Much obliged.
Control, it's Raven. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Raven.
I'm nearly at the OP for the communication facility. So inside one of the buildings. I need to get him out.
All that comms equipment will draw a lot of power. Plenty of possible targets.
I might do it. Or at least get him to look out of a window.
Roger. Good luck. Raven, you need to disable both antennas. We're still picking up data streams from the facility. Novikov can't work without power.
Roger. I'll see what I can do.
Raven, you can further sabotage Rashida's supply chain if you disable this comms facility.
Acknowledged.
There are multiple power transformers. Left side, mark 1-1 and 1-2, and right side, mark 2-1 and 2-2. Do you have visual?
Roger, Control. Looks like they're hooked into the satellites.
No power, no signal.
I'm not sure whether this is good. One of the antenna's voltage is unstable.
It looks like I disabled the first antenna.
Good work. This should get Novikov's attention. Keep an eye out for him. We have an audio signal.
One of the antennas is completely powered down.
Can't you people fix anything? It's been broken so many times that you should be experts at it by now.
The second antenna is down.
Raven, he's running.
Shit.
Don't let him escape.
No way he's getting away.
Confirmed. Novikov is eliminated.
One of my better shots. I'll add that to my dope book.
Data on previous engagements?
Yeah. Useful if I'm shooting under similar conditions again.